What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Grizzo's Cards. We got something a little bit different for you today. Today we're going to be opening a mystery repack. This was sent to me by somebody that subscribed to the channel, Doug's Dugout. He does have a YouTube channel. He's just getting started with doing card content, but I'm going to put a link to his YouTube channel in the description, so make sure you go over there and give Doug a sub. He reached out to me and asked if he could send me one of these repacks that he's selling on eBay. Want to get my input, and I told him I'd be happy to open it on the channel for him. So it came in this priority mailbox. Let's just go ahead and get things out here. We got an Elmo. This is the all rookie pack, it looks like. Shout out to Elmo. And then these are just some bonus Reds cards that he said he was going to send to me. So these wouldn't be part of the repack. Now here's our packages, and he has these numbered out of 15. So I've never actually opened a repack product, so this is going to be a first for me. So I would love your input as well. Make sure you stay tuned to the end of the channel. Since Doug sent me these cards, I want to give back. So I'm going to give away some of these cards at the end. So we'll go over to the deep details of that when we get to the end of the video. So here we go. He says, "Hey Grizzo, love the channel, man. Congrats on hitting 200 subscribers. I recently got back into the hobby after about 25 years. I bought several mystery packs and for the most part really enjoyed them. I only really PC Chris Bryant and Zach Greinke, so I have a lot of other good cards sitting around and decided to make some mystery packs. I've made NFL and MLB so far. I'm sending one of the 15 MLB ones for you to check out. The packs are $24.99 plus $8 two-day priority shipping. Any feedback would be greatly appreciated. I also include some Reds cards for your PC. Hope you enjoy. Doug from Doug's Dugout." Thank you, Doug. So here's the info sheet on his repacks here. So this is going to be the All Rookies Mystery Pack Series 1. We get 2 to 3 hits per pack. Top rookies, no junk wax. Definitely like that. Each pack includes 30 rookies or prospect cards. Look for at least 3 rookie inserts on average. At least 2 hits per pack. Look for numbered relics and autos, rookie auto in each pack guaranteed. Bonus, 1 in every 3 packs will have a Hall of Fame Project 2020 card. That's pretty sweet. $24.99 plus $8 priority two-day shipping. Again, available on eBay. There's the link. I will include the link down in the description of this video. There's Doug's seller ID on eBay and his YouTube channel. So let's go ahead and open this up here. So he did tell me that he just picked one randomly. So it looks like we got a Project 2020 card. We got a rookie pack and then rookie pack hits. So let's go ahead and open up the rookie pack first. I didn't tear that very well, but you know, first thoughts, packaging's great, 2 days shipping. I don't really know what repacks so far. I know there's all different levels. You know, a lot of them will hit you with tons of junk wax and, you know, nobody really wants that. Looks like we got Joey Bart here. So that was stacked there. Got tons of cards here. So let's see who we get. All right, got opening day, Joey Bart, Cody Whitley, Mitch White, Trevor Rogers, Willie Castro, Andre Scrub, Jonah Heim, another Mitch White, Ryan Castellani, Bo Burrows, Chris Bubik, Clark Schmidt, Estevan Florial, there we go, nice Key Brian Hayes. One of the big ones. Jose Garcia. I'm not sure if I had that in my Reds PC, so I'm going to set that to the side. Evan White, Leddy Taveras, Tejada, Jeremy De La Rosa. Got Stadium Club Clark Schmidt. Ryan Jeffers. Keston Hira. Cy Snead. Another Clark Schmidt. Got Zach Collins. Ooh, a Jason Dominguez. That's nice. Brandon Davis, we got rookie performers Kwang Byung Kim, Ooh, a nice Alex Kirilloff rookie class. And then a Brady Singer. So that's kind of like the base cards. You know, a lot of recent rookies from the past 2 years. You know, so I think Doug's only been back in to collect him for his past couple years. So, you know, I think over time he would probably, you know, if he can add in some older rookies or some more established stars, that would definitely be attracting people. But let's see what we get in the hits. Your EV top loader, or not top loader, sleeve. All right, so this is going to be our pro debut. We have a Andre Lipikus. We have a Luis Patino Diamond Kings relic. I don't think that's numbered or anything. And then we have a first Bowman of Eddie Diaz autograph, numbered out 299. So that's pretty cool. All right, and then last looks like we got the Project 2020 card, and we have Ted Williams. All right, so that's a pretty cool card. I think I only have one Project 2020. I bought some 2070, so this is a Project 2020. So, you know, that's a nice bonus. What do you say? One in every three packs will have one of those. So I'd like to get your guys' input on what you think the value is of these. So you did get three hits. We've got a nice assortment of current rookies. You know, we don't know how they're going to turn out. Then we got two autos and a relic. So, you know, you're looking at $32, probably plus some tax what you're looking for. But it was definitely a fun rip. But I would like to get your input as well. I've almost forgot here. Let's just go through these bonus Reds cards that he sent over. See what we got here that I can add to my PC. We got Topps Fire Jose Garcia, Sonny Gray. Oh man, now you're speaking my language, Doug. Jonathan India, thank you very much. I do not have this one yet. I haven't opened any of my Topps Fire. Oh man, there we go. Tyler Stevenson, Luis Castillo, gold minted. Mike Ciani, Bowman Chrome. Oh, you know, I love the Mojo Refractors, Barry Larkin. Got Austin Hendrick, Futurist, and a Nick Senzel. So these are great. I don't have a lot of these, Doug, so I appreciate you sending these out. If you want to put together some Reds mystery packs, maybe you think about doing some teams too. I would definitely buy into those. I've looked for Reds repacks, and I haven't seen a lot out there on eBay. So here's the deal, guys. I'd really like you to provide some feedback for Doug in the comments. Again, if you're new here to the channel, please consider hitting that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. Smash the like button so more people will find this video and they can find Doug's mystery packs. But give us your feedback in the comments. What do you think of the price point of these repacks? And for every 5 likes that we get on this video, a week from today, I'm going to post this on Wednesday. So in 1 week on the following Wednesday, for every 5 likes, I'm going to give away a card from this repack. So definitely drop a comment. Let me know what you think of the value of these packs. Anything you would see to maybe improve or change. And then, yeah. So in 1 week, we'll come back and I'll do a video. For every 5 likes, we're going to give away a card from this repack. And we'll look for the best cards and give those away. Appreciate you guys watching. Let us know what you think. Check the description if you're interested in purchasing any of these repacks from Doug's. The info will be there. Until next time, have a good one. Thanks for watching.